When we are kids, we tend to get lost in the clouds, in their shape, in their color, and we dream.
But how do dreams born inside of us? No one knows exactly, but it happens faster than the speed of anything known to mankind. Joaquim Chaves' first big dream happened when he was 8 years old. We are not sure if he was looking at the clouds, but suddenly he dreamed of being a professional gymnast.
And he pursued that dream with passion, commitment, and love. But with time,
that dream started to fade away.
Until he got a new dream.
Warriors, yo, get your freak on. You don't need money cause you won't be alone. Yo, I get you in the zone. You don't need money cause you won't be alone. Got my look at, girls got fit boys to look at. Tigers run, what the fuck you looking chick at? Fuck it, did you good, fuck it, look it. When you come here, you wanna get stuck it. Empty your pocket, phone out your jacket. The tile on my land is louder than a racket. Like a lettuce and I wake up on it blessed. Start the day, wake up on it, bend it flex. If we go together, we can still do it best. People with the money, what they do more or less. Got us on the ground and I'm best by default. Step into my temple and you see me on my throne. Gold on the dome, don't drop the drone. If you don't like it, then I'm gonna change your tone. Body, 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 bow. Everybody heard about me, everybody know. Faster than a hunter with the arrow to the bow. If you stay close, then I'm gonna let it go.
By this time, you already figured out what was Joaquim's dream. What if I told you that he still had a hidden one that you haven't heard about? One that he also did his best to be the best.
And you really enjoyed those times. And God, how he loved his pink dress. He even believed he could fly with it.
But this time, time worked differently. And it only lasted until the day Joaquim found his new source of dreams. The ocean. Where, as you may also have guessed, he found his life's dream. A dream that he committed like no other. A dream that made him build all his life around it. A dream that he pursued with a passion that he didn't even knew it was possible to exist.
I've got all my questions answered. I've got nothing left to say. This time I'm prepared to live through the rules of a different state. Nothing's gonna slow me down. To tell, I'm about to lose my grin and leave behind a living hell. Sympathetic, solid notions of what you should give to take. Synchronized love devotion generated.
Every moment you just saw is the achievement of many dreams that live inside Joaquim's dream. Every barrel, every air, every turn. But success walks hand in hand with frustration and despair. From the countless fails to the vanishing hopes of catching waves of a lifetime on the other side of the globe. That end of the world feeling is the one thing that can make someone give up on dreams. But we just need that one special moment in all the chaos to feel we're back on track.
And on rare occasions, everything aligns perfectly for more than that one special moment. In Joaquim's dream, the best example of this is a fury of non-stop perfect waves somewhere on Earth. That's when he feels invincible and unstoppable, and when he knows he will achieve his big dream. What is Joaquim Chaves' big dream?